Anastasios, welcome to VVV Venlo.
Thank you.
Another Donis in Venlo. We already know Christos. Tell me, who's Anastasios?
Yeah, so they call me Tassos. I'm a Greek player. I was born in Blackburn. I'm a winger, so I like to play left and right side. And I will give my best for this club.
What can we expect of the younger Donis?
So I'm like, I'm a speed player, you know. I like to go to the space. I like one against one. I will try to score some goals to help my team with my assists, and I give everything on the pitch.
You've played in the youth academy for Juventus. You also played for clubs like VfB Stuttgart and Stade Reims. Now you're in Venlo. Did your brother persuade you?
Yeah, I have a big experience in out of Greece, you know. I went to Juventus when I was young. After I changed a lot of clubs, I have experience in League One and Bundesliga. Now I came to Venlo. Of course, Christos also was very important for my decision to come here. I think it's very good to have a good relationship in the dressing room, so you have to be like family, and after you play inside the pitch, much better. So I'm very happy to be here, and I will try to give my best.
And what do you want to achieve with the club?
Of course, we have to look always more top in the table. I think we have also a big chance in the cup. We play in the quarterfinals against a second league team. So if we go through this game, after in the semi-final, everything is possible. So I think it's a very important chance for us.
What's going to be your name on the shirt right now? Donis?
Yeah, I had this name in Stuttgart because they did exactly the same with Christos, you know, for Adonis. So if my name will be like this, it will be nice.
Well, then I wish you very much luck here in Venlo.
Thank you very much.